side, I got a charge. Tell your neighbor, you got a charge. We got a windy war. We on the battlefield for the Lord. It's the Memorial Day service. Tell your neighbor, you own the battlefield for the Lord. Can't turn around. I'm in the fight now. Do I have anybody in the war with me? Do I have anybody know who the enemy is? Do I have anybody know what the enemy doing? Do I have anybody know what the fight is all about? I'm going to tell you all what the fight is about. It's about those boys that lost our dad. It's about the girls having babies. It's about the drug addict and the alcoholic. The fight between the church and the devil. But I made up my mind. The church won't win. Tell your neighbor you want the win inside. Tell your neighbor the fight's not over. We gonna win where we are. There's a few more boys we gotta get. There's a few more girls we gotta get. Y'all don't hear me. It ain't over yet. The school system are falling apart. But the church get ready to step in the school system. Y'all don't hear me. The government is falling apart. But the church get ready to step in the government. All I heard the Lord say, the government shall rest on its shoulder. Let me close out. Let me finish up. I heard the Bible say that Christ Jesus, who before Pontius Pilate witnessed a good confession, here he stands before Pontius, telling him God is able. Do I have anybody that'll speak truth to power and tell the devil that the God I serve, he's able, he's able, he's able, he's able. Do I have anybody show the soul that the Lord will work it out? If you know he will, wave your hand. If you know he will, look somebody high. Yeah.